Steelhead fishing in the winter can be tough. You have to deal with snow, everything getting wet, ice forming on the guides, and dealing with tangles is just worse when your fingers are numb. But it's all worth it when this happens.
I appreciate you. Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Wow, Dad. Do you want to see this one, man? It's pretty fish.
And that is why you risk our toes getting frostbite. Tight lines, everyone.